Sam is done. Now move on to Arsene.
I am fully tweeting. Give me a second while I'll tell everyone, right. Mom included, obviously.
So we have Laura coming up against Chun-Li, and I like that costume Laura's wearing. Bonita. All right. Round one, let's go. Good block. That's... Her mode punishes are always on point. No. All right. No anti-air, surprisingly.
Done. My Twitter thing is done. I tweet it. Please retweet me and let's go. It's time.
So far what you missed is Hamoud being in control of the match. That's about it.
Okay, oh, surprising, man. Really? Chun-Li in control?
I want to see it. Oh, wait, we have an opening?
I want to see that in person. All right, good. He's trying to get in. Oh, I like these EX legs. Just stopping from the fireball now. And Hamoud pressing every button in universe.
It looks like he's struggling a lot right now, Shin. Oh, he has his eyes closed. He's meditating for next round. All right, let's go round two.
Right, first round Hamoud. Let's see how Shin updates his gameplay, but it's always really hard. Hamoud just playing that fireball game.
Oh, good air to air.
Easy and steady.
I really hate Chun-Li, to be honest.
Let's go. A good one. I like the use of the EX legs. The EX leg is such a tricky move to deal with, because the range is so big, and it's safe anyway, so you can nearly throw it and see whatever happens.
Yeah. It's one of the best options she has.
Absolutely. But it's V-Trigger time.
Oh.
No punish from Shin. Ooh, could have converted off that.
Punish, it's over.
Good block.
Oh no.
Had the game, but...
I lied.
Yeah, literally dropped it. But Hamoud still capitalized on that 1-0. We've seen, as expected, Shin having massive trouble just to get in. And see that. Yes, Phenom, Hamoud played Elena in Ultra and Balrog before.
Yeah. He gave Balrog a try here, but I don't think he liked Balrog.
He don't like... I mean, here it is, right? When you play Chun-Li, every time a character comes out, you'll play the character and be like, but he's not even half as good as Chun-Li.
Exactly.
Why would I bother? Why don't he have everything like Chun-Li?
Yeah, let me just stick with the best character I know right now.
Yeah. All right.
So, a good start from Shin, surprisingly. I didn't see what happened. I'm sorry.
What happened? Yeah. So, basically, Hamoud did not control the game.
That's true, yeah, I got it.
That is the hard part. But it's back on it. He has V-Trigger ready. He tried the air legs, dropped them, unfortunately. Good usage of the God button, Standing Fierce. I have published today a special tech against Standing Fierce.
Really?
And I encourage you guys to go check Big Bird's Twitter to see a tech for tournament against Fierce. If you struggle against Chun-Li's Fierce, go to Big Bird's Twitter. And there is a video of me showing you how to deal with that.
With Chun-Li's Fierce? Fierce?
Yeah. So you'll see that, guys. You'll see that. It's really... It's really educative for you guys. All of you struggling against Chun-Li, just like all of us.
Like being a Vega player, I struggle a lot against her. I don't know. I think the matchup is in favor of Chun-Li also.
That is. I mean, Chun-Li is in favor of... Even Chun-Chun is for Chun-Li.
Exactly.
You know? All right. Good to hop. I like the Veer Vossal. Just gets out. Gets the momentum back.
Oh, I don't think he should have gone for the other one.
I've seen anything. Shin does not look ready for anyone who uses the jump back tech. So it was quite a free escape for Chun-Li there.
So her overhead isn't punishable when she's on V-Trigger?
Nope. It's not. And it's combo. You can combo of it, obviously. Yeah. Because she needs it.
Yeah. I'm not sure if she does, but...
No, she needs, man. She needs everything. She's greedy. Let's go. the air legs, Fortnite could not beat the recovery of the throw. Shin still very much in there, still has the V-Trigger running.
No anti-air. Okay.
Not ready. Ooh, and it's on. Fortnite did not kill. He needs one more, and Hamoud afraid to do the EX spinning door kick.
He had a chance there.
Yeah, that was it, but Shin staying calm, staying clean.
Adapting very well.
Yeah. And Laura winning 1-1. This is first to three, by the way, guys. We are in top eight. Every single game from now on will be best of five, first to three.
Best of five, first to three.
Yeah. All right. Shin against Hamoud.
Alright, so we're at game three right now.
Oh, missed it air legs again. Hamoud did...
What?
Hamoud was quite flustered in this game. That's the second or third time he actually missed that.
They're both missing their punishes as well.
Yeah. Oh, and again, missed another one. And I can see Hamoud shaking his head. Yeah. Not happy at his drops. Oh, a bit too deep for the anti-air light kick to happen.
Oh. What?
Ooh. Oh, and Shin is converting, could not stun that. And this Hamoud time, Hamoud is there, can activate V-Trigger anytime. He's gonna fish with the slide, and this time is there. Good block from Shin. Shin really calm against Chun-Li's offense. And Hamoud really has to find a way in, man.
I think he's feeling pressured. He keeps shaking his head a lot as well.
I think, you know, when you miss a couple of things consistently, it kind of throws you off your game.
Yeah.
Because you're not in your A game anymore. All right.
Okay, but he looks like he's back in it already, so...
Yeah, fine. He's back. He's back. The air legs are there. Hamoud is there. See that? Good one. Oh, and again, another drop. That was a good save jump from Hamoud, from Shin. Skating in. And Hamoud looking for the way out. This time, V-Trigger is on. Gets a little track of damage there. Damage control, good one.
Good. Hamoud controlling the match right now.
Yeah, simple one. Oh, good. That was a lucky trade, quite a lucky trade for Shin, but Hamoud reacted that quite well. Just have 2 seconds of V-Trigger left. Don still manages to finish up.
Good on you, Hamoud.
Absolutely. I'm clean one, Hamoud. Hamoud looks like he's getting back into the game.
It looks like it. I think he could have converted into legs there instead of the Kikoken.
Yeah, wasn't ready. All right. Did not want to use the EX. Obviously, as Chun, you do want that super. That's really good. Finally, it's happening. He looks like he's ready to catch Shin's tech, and that's going to be the round for Hamoud.
That's going
to
be game three for Hamoud.
Done. Simple combos. Yep. 37 kicks on the face.
Bam.
Done.
So Hamoud's on match point right now.
2-1. The loser stop 8. Loser goes home. And I can see Shin considering... Does he play another character?
He plays Dalsim.
Dalsim is actually, I mean, he's actually an okay pick against Chun-Li, I believe. Mm-hmm. At least a better pick than Laura, probably, but does he feel comfortable as Dalsim against Chun-Li? That's the main question.
Well, I know before I considered him being better as Dalsim than Laura.
Okay.
But the past few months now, all he's been doing is playing Laura.
Yes, so okay, so it's hard to get back.
Yeah.
Not in tournament, not in top 8.
Yeah, exactly.
Keep your main.
Alright, so he sticks with Laura.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nice, he's getting in. Mm-hmm. Did not punish the sweep, but back onto the fireball game.
Ooh.
Shin really calculated, does not want to get too close. Good anti-air there, like the trade. Shin has been catching these trades consistently on neutral jump. Quite luckily still, but as long as it works fine for him.
Although I think Shin really should like just try to get in there.
Yeah. Right.
I might be wrong, but I think he's being too defensive right now.
Ooh, a nice shimmy there! And that's gonna be the stun, and finally a really clean run from Hamoud! I fully respect that.
Was that
I don't know if it was on purpose or not, but I respect the conversion. Like, he converted, so like he was at least ready for the last hit.
Let's just say he was building meter. He was building meter.
No, that was done. Okay. Ooh, could have punished way more than that, but was probably not confident in his timing. Hamoud in control. Both of them in full CA.
Oh, a trade. Crush counter.
1, 2, and 3. Oh, and the XSBK is there. Good empty air straight to air legs. I like that. No button press for Shin. This is going to be difficult for Shin to go back.
Shin really needs to come up with an answer for this.
Absolutely, but it's going to be pretty hard still. Hamoud just keeping the safe distance for Chun-Li and still has EX Evoken to get in any time. Shin looking for that opening, but how hard can it be to just get close to Chun?
Against Chun? I think getting close is a 9-1 matchup.
Exactly. That's the hard part of the matchup, getting close. But Hamoud really clean now. Oh, and dropped the second stomp. Good tech anyway. Shin is still there. 40 seconds left. Hamoud rinsing V-Trigger. I want to see a risk from Shin. And dash and throw. Hamoud gets it really calm at the end. Composed, keeps his life lead, knows that he doesn't have any risk to take.
Good games though.
Really clean one. Hamoud moves on, and Shin takes 7th place. Shout outs to Shin for a really good run, eliminating both of us in the process. You know? And up next, we are...